Today, topic, passage. Me, class, before, we have discussed it. I remember one time class told me, wish here in church to have about that topic. And I was thinking, wish class. But I think class is thinking. Me, many times I feel topic me a little bit not stand out. I don't know. The topic give what? God give life. Question. Who are you? Who owns $1? Who have? Who have? Yeah. So you say I have $1. You can give other person. If you own $1, can other person give? Let me see that. The Bible is saying and explaining Christians, they need to give. But give who? Birthday. You like this person. Birthday. Give. Christmas. Teachers. Give. Parents. Give. Friends. Give. Is that what I'm speaking about? There's more. Other. Who have you finished? Lee City.
Who?
Lee City. Who? Say, man. You have seen? Yeah, you know. So those men, they're rich. Poor. They have work. No. How they can live? How? Hey. Okay. Yeah, maybe another person give. I think we know some of those people maybe have a habit. Maybe if they truly want it, they can work. But we have people that are really poor. They cannot work. They need other people to give, support, help, buy food. So the Bible is saying Christians need to give. God is blessing. Okay. People will know if you give, feel better. Why? Because God is seeing people give, God blesses. God is blessing. So a person rich, money he has, gives some. But people give different. Example. Sick. Who? God? Church? You? Me? Strong. You can work. Can. God? Giving. Strength. We can work. God blessing, giving strength. So we work, some buy food, some give. So this money. I have money. What for? People sick. So you and I, we, Sunday, we give. That's really important. Attitude. Think. Some people are rich. They like to give. People. Right? Bless? There's money. It's given. It can help poor people. Sick people. It can. So me, responsible for this. So now, person and me responsible. Me. Luck. So I can. Who's sick? It's good. A sick person helps him. It's good. But this person, this man, a woman, less. But a sick person, less. Good. person. But now we have a person who can work. Maybe the boy, please, I want work. A man. Sometimes there's girls, there's people, there's man, strong, can work. Please, I want a job. And maybe person, for example, there was father, there was cows, right? You know, father, you have cows, you have. Same. So man, please, I want a job. Father. Oh, I have wealth. Job. Pays him. Good. He goes home, maybe the store buys food, rice, beans. He has some. Sunday he goes to church and he has $1, maybe $2. He has a church. This man. Which more? Which? What? Which man? Or? Which? He goes to church. Do they have? This man. You understand God? Bless me. That? Well, future. Help. Same people. Yeah. Oh, this man. Right? Yes. This man, next week, he goes ready to the city. He goes person. Cool. Sick. Children, tap. Breathe. Bronze, gold, silver, number. Who was giving? The people? Heart? Not the people that fell. Me give. Not. No. God sent whoever is hard or want to give. Those people, yes, give. If a person feels me, God, want to give. It's important that we feel, yes, I want support, I want to give. God does not force. Malachi 3 verse 8. Malachi 3 verse 8 to 12. There God is speaking, he's saying to the Israelites, asking them, will people, will? No? God is saying, yes. People are stealing. God is saying, this verse, it says, you, Israelites, you, how can a person go heaven? This verse is saying, Israelites stealing from God. How? God explains. He says, you refuse to give. If people, God blessing people, and people give. Yes, maybe for a person, God. Really? The rest is hey. If we do not give, just like stealing from God. God is made, he says, you. Fine. Test me. Test. See. You. Try. Give me. Finish. Bless you. Corn. Grow. Finish. Now, you. Permission. God. You. Now, try. See. What will happen? You then finish give some a lot give and see what will happen. God, he says, I will you give, I will heaven bless, I will bless. your fields, your corn. Well, if you will give, I will help. Fine. God says, you have no. God said, I will. Your. If you give, I will bless. So God likes, wants people. God already is here. God is blessing you and me. Jesus crucified. God wants them to give people. God has given. God, a lot. God, He gave Jesus. God is giving sunshine. God is giving rain. God is giving friends, church. God is giving a lot. So we can. Matthew 6, verse 19 to 21. Do not in the world hear these and oh, in that only. But lay up for yourselves treasures where? In heaven. No, in heaven. What? How? There? In heaven? Nothing. Oh, nothing. How? In heaven. Free. question. Now, sun. Way out. Free. God is giving. Free.
Now, be well. And if you're
one lesson. Remember, if a person God, Doctor. Teacher. Nothing. Other people.
Thank you.